Hello, welcome back to Bell's Learning Corner。好，上一次我们提到了物的四组，U1、U1、UI，然后后面 EW 都是念物的声音。另外呢，今天介绍的这个物呢，它也是长母音的物，但是是两个 OO。那除了念长母音的物之外呢，它会念短母，它也会念短母音的呜，所以一样的，一个是长母音呜，一个是短母音呜。OK，好，那我们一个一个来看，我们看到了这边长母音的呜有什么呢？Woof, roof, roof, wool, tool。Tool, when, noon, wool, pool, pool, when, moon, moon. Alright, 好，那我们就一个来看。好，所以这边是 oof, roof, roof, oof, roof。那 when noon，看中午的时候 noon，么 when moon，我 tool，我 pool pool。好，那我们来看短母音 oo，book book。Book, foot, 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 wood, foot, foot, cook, 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 wool, 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 wood, wood, wood. Wood, hook, hook，好，一个一个来看。好，book, book, foot, 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 wood, wood, wood. Hook, hook, hook. Walk, walk, walk. Cook, cook, cook. Okay, so that's it for today. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.